Alrighty, I hope I have enough room left. This is a tune by, who's it by? I can't really see because everything's in the way now. It looks like a Nick Neblo tune. It's an A minor, and it's a mellow ballad. So here we go. I'm going to play this lovely fan fret guitar built by Joe Williams. Phenom, and which I bought, not at Nam, but from friends who went to Nam, and it's really nice. It's called a fan fret. If you know what a fan fret is, that means the frets are like crooked, because Joe was really drunk that day, put it together, but he managed to make it intonated. No, I'm just kidding. It's the design, and it's got a short scale on one side of same as a Les Paul, and a longer scale on the other side, same as a Strat. And if you think about it, your hands spread more this way and less this way when they're bent, so it works just fine. I'm going to do all three channels using the Mesa TC50. Thank you. Up, and I think I need a new patch card.